got off the subway, and today I am going to the GOT7 fanmeeting. So I'm trying to find, I think just trying to find the exit, because on Inter Park it said exit 6 or 7. So it's currently, I forgot to wear my watch. It's like 2. It's gonna be 2 in like 1 minute. So I'm gonna see if they have merchandise and get my ticket. So let's go. So I'm on my way to the stadium and I'm like legit so mad at myself. I forgot my lipstick back at home. And I don't live in Seoul, so it's too far. I didn't realize till after I left my house and I was already like at the bus terminal. No way I was gonna turn around. Cause I wanted to bring, I had the lipstick of the signs. Yep, JB, hold on. You can see them kind of all along there, but I have the one from the final in Seoul, fly final in Seoul. I forgot it. So many lines for fan stuff. All those lines you see or stuff, I'm assuming for like those free fan stuff that people like to get. Ooh, I thought they weren't gonna allow. Oh look. Now I'm in line for Inter Park. Get my ticket. Looks like this is the official merch over there. Yeah, I like that.
저희 이렇게 하는 거 아니에요?
내기차 시작이야?
어떻게 올렸어?
You know my name! You know my name! Are you Vietnam? What the hell?
I'm gonna go to the top of the world.